we know from the California experience what this climate change means. Mega droughts, forest fires, storms, flooding, and sea level rise. Exactly 40 years ago, I discovered the greenhouse effect of chlorofluorocarbons, or CFCs. These pollutants were used those days as refrigerants and as propellants in spray cans. Till then, scientists thought carbon dioxide from fossil fuel was the only man-made greenhouse gas. My work showed these CFCs were more than 10,000 times potent than carbon dioxide. So how much pollution are we dumping into the air every year? Close to 50 billion tons of pollutant gases are dumped into the atmosphere. I made the prediction in 1980 that the greenhouse effect should be detectable by the year 2000. And the planet started warming significantly past 2000, so the prediction was confirmed. So come 2010, the warming would take off and reach values which we have not seen in the last few million years. Can we do anything to stop this warming and bend the curve within 20 years from now and stop the warming reaching catastrophic levels? Fortunately, we can. We have the science and we have the technology. Take University of California at San Diego. We generate our own power by solar, fuel cells, and using methane from water treatment plants. They are off-the-shelf technologies. There is no reason these cannot be deployed for the rest of the nation and for the planet.
If you want to see more Figure One, check out our previous episode here. And don't forget to subscribe.